I made it to the top of Washington Pass. I'm at 5,477 feet right now. And the first part of this, the climb, wasn't that difficult. I didn't even really notice it. But just like 16 miles ago, it just, wow, it was like a wall. And my glasses are blurry. But nonetheless, I'm at the top, and it's all downhill from here. The GoPro died. Sorry. What else do I have to say? I don't think I'm going all the way to Winthrop tonight. Mainly because I want to save some of the downhill for tomorrow. Can you guys even see my eyeballs? No? I think I'm going to stop in Mazama. And, and get a hamburger, a cheeseburger, a double bacon cheeseburger with root beer, a large root beer, and some gigantic french fries, and then get it all again, because I'm worn out, and I ran out of water a long time ago. So, just a quick update. Whew! Pretty tiring, but it's beautiful. Well, actually, I'm sure it's beautiful, but I couldn't really see a lot, and it's really cold. So I'm gonna bundle up so I don't freeze to death on the downhill. And then, see you guys tomorrow. Because tomorrow I think I'm just gonna skip Winthrop and go to where I was gonna go tomorrow. Does that make sense? Like, tomorrow I would have gone from Winthrop to the city with an R. But tomorrow I'm just gonna go from Mazana, because it's only an extra 12 miles. So, yeah. I'm John. This is my America. And boy, is it beautiful. Bye.